This is why the desert horned viper is one of my favorite species on Earth. They don't have this crazy, colorful, unique pattern, especially compared to some other species of viper, but the horns on the head, the way they burrow in sand, the way they sidewind, that's what makes them my favorite.